Hi, my name is Morgan. I do a show called The Morgan Show. So anyway, there is a reason why the actress who plays Kendrix was killed in Power Rangers. During a battle, she sacrificed herself so that her friends could live or something. However, it was revealed in like some special features or something originally that the actress had to leave the show because she got leukemia. And apparently they were able to cure it, so she's leukemia free now. But that's why she had to leave the show. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. I put up tons of videos. In fact, I'm planning on making 4 videos that are like are me and my friends acting out things from TV shows. So please check these out. And I am going to do a room tour soon. Thank you. Bye.